It's the first ever triple by a Biloxi pitcher. Here's a looper into shallow center field. This one going to drop potentially. It does. A base hit for Kyle Wren. Scoring from third base is Hauser. And it's now 8-1. Shuckers on top. So Hauser easily comes in to score. And that's the third hit of the ball game for Kyle Wren. Picks up the RBI. Biloxi now leads it by seven.